Gravity-defying racing. At breakneck speeds, only meters above the ground. The fastest motorsport in all three dimensions. Hi, I'm Kirby Chambliss, and this is the Red Bull Air Race World Championship. Incredible venues worldwide every year. From the heart of the city to the open countryside, over land or water, the Red Bull Air Race can take place almost anywhere. Airfield pylons, called air gates, are laid out along a tight track. Only one pilot races at a time, as fast as possible. Passing the black and white checker gate starts and finishes the race. Maximum entry speed allowed, 230 miles an hour. Blue air gates have to be flown horizontally in level flight. Red air gates have to be passed 90 degrees to the horizon in so-called knife edge flying. With only a few meters between wings and pylons, there's absolutely no room for error. Three pylons in a line, slalom flying through the chicane. Four pylons in a square, the quattro. Knife edge flying with a 270 degree turn. How hard to pull, how tight the radius, which line, there are many ways to fly the quattro. Now the turning maneuver. Pitch up and into the loop. Then hold it all the way. See the horizon coming back. Further down, a half roll back. On a three-dimensional race course, that's the fastest way to turn and get from one gate to the next. Passing a gate too high or at the wrong angle means a two-second penalty added to the pilot's time. 6 seconds for touching an air gate. Disqualification for more serious infractions of the rules. Our airplanes are lightweight, extremely agile, and very fast. We operate with a very responsive steering system. We are sometimes subjected to gravitational forces up to 12 Gs, which means 12 times our body weight straining on us, crushing us into our seats. With special breathing and muscle techniques, we counteract the blood moving from your brain, which could cause gray out, tunnel vision, and then loss of consciousness. On qualifying and race day, 15 pilots compete in numerous flying sessions. The fastest reach the final four, the fight for the title. It's a race of speed, precision, skill, and very fast reactions. Hundredths of a second can mean the difference between losing and winning.